Hello everyone, how you guys doing? I hope you are doing well. You are welcome to my channel. Today is your first time of coming across this channel. Please support your girl. Support me by hitting on the subscribe button below. Then you will see a better, that better, best time for notification. But anytime I post a new video, you will be notified. Today's video, it concerns the way we started to treat our Nigeria people. Today's video concerns the brutality of SARS in Nigeria. They need to be talked to because the way they maltreat innocent citizens is not good at all. That is why I'm making this video. Governor, if you are a governor, you need to governor well. If you are a president, you need to president well. If you are a SARS or you are a soldier, you need to soldier well. You need to SARS well. Remember the one we be saying, they beat and kill innocent people. You get the video where I watched this morning. Let me make this video. They pack people, they go through way because of the brutality of these SARS people. Because the way they kill them, just carry gun, face human being like you, or they shoot them anyhow. But that will not be the work what they're giving now. Who be these SARS people? Who be say government they employ? They employ them for waiting. Is it not to protect the citizen? Why can't be say the story can't turn around? People that you are made to be protecting, people that you are made to say guide, they are the ones that you are killing anyhow. You know the proof that they go, this is now you get the word. Who be these people? Before the government employ anybody for this size of the people, they should make sure they scream their way. Because these people, they are no longer human beings. They are not police, they are not SARS, whatever you may call them. They are just killers. They are just those people they call them Boko Haram. They are the one they are employing SARS in that country. All the bloggers, all the celebrities, they need to talk about it so that they will leave the innocent citizen alone. So that they will pity the life of those innocent parents. Since the beginning of this year, I can count a lot of people that these soldiers or these SARS have taken their life for no just reason. Someone that is not armed robber, someone that is not armed, you just take your gun and give it to him just like this and take his life away. You don't have a right. Why did they employ you? They employ you for you to protect the Nigeria citizen. They employ you for you to protect the Nigeria citizen from the hands of the armed robber. Why is it that you people are not the killer? Why is it that you people are not the armed robber? Let's talk about this, because the way they are taking lives is too much. There's a video I would like to share to you guys. I watched this video this morning. I was so touched seeing people crying. People crying because of the rise of death that SARS have been causing in all the states in Nigeria. Look at Benin City, they are crying. Look at Delta State, they are all crying. All the states, they are crying because SARS have been taking their youth just like this. Is that their work? If they see any young man just driving a car, before you know it, where do you see this car? If you cannot give account of that car, before you know it, they will take his life. Is it hard to investigate? Before you start accusing someone, you need to have your evidence. That evidence that this person is armed robber. You need to have your evidence that this person is really this person that you called him. He's not been riding a big car or been having a big money in his account. That does not make that person an armed robber for you to take his life. Who be these people with government employed? Are they really employed as in SARS? As for me, I see them as Boko Haram. They are there to take souls. They are there to kill innocent people. Because people that have made to protect innocent citizens, they will not be shooting like that. They just cover up as SARS. They are from those people that they call Boko Haram. That's who they are. The government employed them for them to be killing innocent citizens for them. Because if they are human beings or they are employed as a real SARS, they will not be taking lives. And ever since these incidents have been going on, all the government, all the president, whatever, they have been hearing this news. What have they done for these people called SARS to stop taking innocent youth's life? I'm here to make this video because me, I did vex. I did vex for them because they're not be human beings. How you go see person, your go person has? You say you want to arrest him. The next thing they check is account. What he concern account and person where you want to go arrest? If you see big money for your account, you tell say, okay, you are committed a crime. Whether a person get the money, you don't know. Whether a sister get her, you don't know. Because of that one, you say na arm robber. Or because of that one, you say he's a kidnapper. Before you know it, don't let go the poor boy. Everybody need to come out. Look at Delta people. Since yesterday, they have been protesting. They don't want SARS in their state. Yes, they are doing right thing. Because people that really know what these people are doing, they know that they are not real SARS. People that gave gun to kill in the name of SARS. That's what they are. As for me, every state need to come out. Cry out for your government to hear. Cry out for your president to come intervene in this issue. Because it's getting too much. You get one video where we say, I will put for the end of this video when I watch. Almost 6 people where they kill. They dey inside car. The contractor say that they protect innocent citizens. Somebody commit crime. You never investigate. You never do anything. The next thing, you let go the poor person. Or you see money for the person account. You don't know that now you get the money. Then that person drop the money for them. You go say, may give you. That will not be arm robber. If the person refused to pay into your account, you let go the poor person. That one is not the people they are employed to protect citizens. You president, president where? Are you a governor, governor where? Are you a soldier or SAS, SAS where and soldier where? Because this one will not do so. You don't pass, be careful. Everybody need to be protected themselves in Nigeria. Because the way they are now, they cannot just come and start taking innocent life in the name of SAS. You guys need to be protecting yourself. Protect yourself. If there's anyone, anyone that calls so-called SAS that is making an attempt to take a life, before you guys know, you better drop that person down. Now put them down. By then, the rest of them, they will use and get sense. Or the rest of them, they go run for their life. Because if they call them saying they be authority people, now they fear them. They take innocent souls every day. You guys need to wake up. Wake up, Nigeria youth. Protect yourself. Do not allow anyone to deal with you in the name of SARS. Because these people, they are not SARS. They are terrorists. They need to bring down. Here is my little video. Please, governor, come into this issue. President, come into this issue and settle this case. According to Africa China, governor, president, you people should governor where, president where, soldier where, SARS where, because this life not get so. You guys should look into this case and resolve this issue and let there be peace in Nigeria. Here's my little video. Please share this video. Thank you all. See you in my next video. Bye bye.
Any sort of food will kill out the world. No more sort of.